Hey guys, Happy New Year and welcome to the Das Ka Bees movie review show. I just got back from Tevar, first day, first show. Didi tera Tevar Diwana. That should be Mamata Banerjee's theme song. So this movie is supposed to be all about Arjun Kapoor going, main Superman, Salman ka fan, but there was nothing super about this movie except for the fact that it was super long, super boring and super stale. There is nothing new in this movie, there's nothing fresh, and they've taken like a 20 minute plot and stretched it over like 3 hours. And for 2 out of those 3 hours, they're basically building up Arjun Kapoor as this, you know, super cool, lovable, larger than life hero person. But I think 2 hours is a bit too less. It might take 2 lifetimes for them to be successful. His dialogue delivery is average at best. The only dialogue that I remember liking was when he said something like, you know, chane khane wala aur badam ka paad. Arjun Kapoor has taken talking to the hand way too literally, because there's one scene where he's like, acha to usko maar payega, ha acha usko bhi maar dekha, chalo nahi hum sammal lenge, you know. And it was like a good like 40 second scene. It was really retarded. Sonakshi Sinha is in a more sober role, so she was okay for most of the movie, except towards the end she got annoying. Manoj Bajpayee was a lot of fun in the beginning of the movie when he was playing this stereotypical UP politically connected gunda who's fallen in love, but then after a point he also gets very monotonous. So in this movie he should have changed his name to Manoj Tiwari. So after the movie, I was looking around for people who actually enjoyed themselves during the movie, you know, to get a different perspective. But unfortunately, they were none. Get it? They were none. Also, the songs in this movie are below average and they're super long and super forced into the movie. I'm sure half an hour of those 3 hours are just super boring songs. So I paid 130 rupees for this movie, which is way too much. Maybe 10 rupees I would give for Manoj Bajpayee, another 5 to 10 rupees for the Agra Mathura setting, which is like slightly different, and another maybe 5 rupees because Shruti Hassan is there for one of the songs. So this movie is completely avoidable. You'll get much more satisfaction from eating a giant bag of chips that you hate. Thanks so much for watching this video. Please leave a comment below telling me what you think about this review and the movie if you end up watching it. If you end up watching it, that means you're a hardcore Arjun Kapoor fan. And I'm guessing you might be a bit disappointed, but I don't know what it means to be like an Arjun Kapoor fan. So like and share the video and follow us on Facebook and Twitter. And please subscribe to Ugly Chal Productions so that you don't miss the next Das Ka Bees movie review show. And next Friday, I'm going to review MSG, The Messenger of God, the movie of Saint Gurmeet Ram Rahim Singh Ji Insan. I got it right and I'm awesome. Bye.